Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. If you are facing an issue with your Wi-Fi and seeing that frustrating Wi-Fi does not have a valid IP configuration error, you are in the right place. Today I am going to walk you through some simple steps to troubleshoot and fix this problem. So let's dive right in. Let's start by checking your some basic set. Sometimes a simple restart can often resolve temporary glitches. So go ahead and powering off your router and modem for about 30 seconds. Then turn them back on and wait for them to reboot completely. Once you are up and running, restart your Windows 11 device as well. Okay. After that, let's check network settings. For that, right click on the start menu and select settings. In the settings menu, click on network and internet. In the right side, you will see a toggle switch labeled Wi-Fi. You can use this switch to enable or disable your Wi-Fi adapter. If a simple restart and checking settings did not solve the problem, open command prompt as an administrator. Okay, so you can do this by searching for CMD in the start menu, then right clicking on the command prompt and select run as administrator. Once the command prompt window will open, here you have to type few commands. Okay, so the first command would be ipconfig space / release. Okay, it releases the current IP address configuration on all network adapters. So the next command is ipconfig space / renew. It renews the IP address configuration for all network adapters. So the next command is netsh space winsock space reset. That resets the winsock catalog to its default state, which can help in resolving network related issue. Okay. And next you have to type netsh space winsock space reset catalog. It resets the winsock catalog to its default state, similar to the previous command. Okay, so the next would be netsh space int space ip space reset space resetlog.txt. It resets TCP IP settings to their default configuration and generates a new log file named resetlog.txt. And the final command you have to type ipconfig space / flushdns. Okay, it flushes and resets the content of the DNS client cache, which can help in resolving DNS related issue. Okay, so hope this will solve all your problem. If the issue persists, let's move on to the resetting your network adapter setting. This can often resolve IP configuration problem. So for that, you need to go back to the network and internet settings as we did before. And this time click on advanced network settings. Under advanced network settings, select network reset. Click on reset now to reset your network settings. And here the message will pop up: are you sure you want to reset your network setting? Just click on yes. Okay, so this will reinstall your network adapter and set other networking components back to their original settings. Okay, so by following these steps, you should be able to fix the Wi-Fi does not have a valid IP configuration error on your Windows 11 PC. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tutorials and troubleshooting guides. Thanks for watching, and I will see you in the next one.